everybody, welcome back to the workshop. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this bladder-powered rocket launcher. Okay, so first thing you want to do is get yourself a 2-liter soda bottle so it can hold more air. Next, you get a bicycle pump or a basketball ball pump. And then you gotta get yourself a water balloon nozzle that you screw onto a sink and it opens up, and that will be your release valve and the trigger. First thing you wanna do is glue this onto the nozzle on the cap. It does not screw on, but it almost does. And make sure you glue it in the right direction so you can pull it and it opens up the valve. Make sure the popsicle stick is at a slight slant so when you pull it forward, it will still be slanted, but it will be straight, letting out all the air. So next thing you want to do is get your bottle with the nozzle. So if I were to put it straight forward in the position and I pump some air into the back, it should hold it in place. Make sure you seal it well with hot glue, and then when you push it forward, it will release the air. You're supposed to grab your ball pump or bicycle pump and just hot glue it in the back and make sure there's a hole that goes through in the back, and then just hot glue it in place. Okay, now you should have everything sealed up and airtight. I added a straw on the nozzle so I could put a projectile. I have two so far. There's this one which was made first, and then there's this one which is supposed to be a little bit better and lighter. So it's homemade, so you're gonna have to pump it around 30 times, believe it or not. And sometimes this won't always be sealed super well. So I'm going to do a quick pump and then I'm going to test it. All right, so I pumped this about 40 times, and you can add a handle right here for a trigger just so it's more comfortable. But I'm just gonna hang on to it like that and then pull the trigger, releasing the air out like that. There we are. Homemade rocket launcher. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like what you saw, please like and subscribe for more videos. This was a very short and easy tutorial on how to build an air-powered rocket launcher.